So, Joe Budden wanted to surprise us, the Everyday Struggle crew, really, with some breakfast. So we have, why don't you...
This is, oh,
sorry, Dre. So why don't you introduce yourself?
Justin Allison from Keep It Chef. My co-member, Cordero Rivera, our executive chef. We just came in to cook for you guys, and hopefully we'll do it again.
Yeah, so this is a surprise from Joe. No one knew. And the whole company came to line up today for some grub. So shout out to Joe and the team for hooking us up.
Thank you, Joe Biden.
Whipping work. Hallelujah. Boss. What kind of pancakes are these?
A buttermilk pancake?
Buttermilk. That's the key word.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Some drizzle there.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right.
Little Boat.
Hey.
It's popping. People ever call you Little Boat?
Yeah. All the time. Little Uzi. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. I'm surprised you're not the first one in line. For
what's this the occasion? Oh, I just got it. What's the occasion?
This is courtesy of Joe Budden.
Joe Budden?
Yeah, no joke.
Thanks, Joe.
Thank you, Joe.
Thanks, Joe. What about it?
Is there another one?
Yeah, go for it.
I can't eat pancakes.
So,
shout out to the chef.
What's good? Keep It Chef NYC. Make sure y'all check it out. Always. Make sure that makes a cut too. I'm gonna be watching the video.
Well, damn, now that you say that.
I'm gonna just shoot the food and end up here.
Now that you say that, I can't cut this out.
Facts.
Tomorrow is July 7th, which means 21 Savage is releasing his new album called Issa. How do you spell that?
I-S-S-A.
Correct. And he partnered up with Spotify, and they created a website called...
Issa Website.
Yes. And it's completely hilarious. We've been trying it out, and, I guess I'll let you see the footage.
Hey, let me see.
He's better.
Turn away. It's a face. Turn away. It's a plant.
What?
Turn away. It's a furniture. Turn away. It's a hat. It's a phone. It's a knife.
Max, that was funny. Yeah, not only does the 21 Savage album drop tomorrow.
Oh, that's right.
Spider-Man comes out too.
Spider-Man Homecoming, yeah. Can't wait.
Yep.
Amazing movie. Shouts out to the people at Spray Ground. They do a lot of dope backpacks and do a lot of backpack collabs. Their latest one is dedicated to Spider-Man. There's two of them in here too, if I'm not mistaken. So it's got a fire design on it. Spider-Man logo. Yeah, this is officially with Marvel. Like a dope spot for your laptop, things like that. And the second one, this is the one that looks crazier to me anyway.
Hey.
Where, like, this looks like what, like the inside of Spider-Man's backpack, you feel me? Kind of fire.
You gonna give one to your son?
Yeah, he might need to hold on to one of these. I kind of like this one more, so I'm hoping he wants this one. Hopefully he doesn't watch this to see which one I'm trying to push off on him. They do fire backpacks, sprayground.com, I believe.
Dope.
Check out this shirt. Shout out to the young bull who gave me this shirt. Hey, how do you pronounce this shirt?
It's Cowie though, right?
Yeah, something like that. It's Kawhi.
Yo.
Zoe's still out of the office, man.
How long has she been out? I just got back today, so.
Well, she was out yesterday. She's out for the rest of the week.
Oh, good for her, man.
Yeah.
Let her enjoy her vacation, you know?
Yeah, unfortunately for the vlogs, there's no
lunchtime.
But.
You got nobody to help out.
Good thing I stocked up on some old intros.
What you got?
I'm about to show them right
now?
It's lunchtime. This watch is giant.
Okay, let's get some scale on that.
Okay, like
Oh.
Like this ridiculous, it weighs like 60 pounds. Tony found it on the free table.
But what time is it again?
I think it's lunchtime.
I saved this first dance for you.
I hope I don't disappoint you. Not much of a dancer.
Hey.
This graphic.
What's going on?
Just graphics.
Building?
Building templates.
Building for the gram.
When's this going live?
Yeah, let's not give it away yet.
Oh, casual. Okay.
What the hell
hey,
is
we're,
this?
Hey, we're matching. Your socks are matching my shoes.
Oh, yay.
So we brought the zoo to the office today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Guess so. Okay, I'm gonna go do
it. So the good folks over at Finish Line reached out and sent this to me. Shout out to Brandon Edler. Shout out to Chris Elliott. All the good peoples. What's in a box there? Ooh. I see a little three stripe action.
Wow.
Let us see. Ooh.
What do you think is
open
in it?
Open it like you mean it.
Oh, ooh. Whoa, canvas. Uh-huh. We got some canvas.
Ooh, got
twins.
Some.
That money green.
Is that,
yeah, that's really clean.
Is that the mint colorway?
I got a gray purity. So I like this colorway.
Yo, to be honest, this is old school.
Okay.
That's a dope pair.
I might have to hit the B-boy stand for that, right?
Okay. Boost boys. Three stripe boys. Finish line boys.
Wait, hold on. Guess the retail price on this. If you get it right, it's yours.
Oh.
Ooh.
You know what this is?
An Ultra Boost?
Yep.
Uncaged.
Guess the price.
I don't know, 160? What was that close?
Drum roll, please.
180.
Ooh.
Oh! I was close. So let me have them.
Alright.
You can wear this with like some chill basketball shorts, like baggy, and then put like a legging underneath the basketball shorts for layers, and then don't wear socks, do like an ankle sock.
So kind of like how Kanye wears.
Yeah, or like Justin Bieber, something like that.
Okay.
Awesome chill. Or then you can just do a jumpsuit or something. I wouldn't wear
these
with jeans personally. You could do a lot with that.
See what I'm saying?
Well, talk to me then.
Classic.
Let's get some fits.
I need some money for this style advising.
Oh, shit.
What the hell, baby?
Just saying, the price done went up. Okay.
Hey, guys, how do you pronounce my shirt?
Kwahido. Kwahido?
I think they're all right. No, it's Kawhi though.
Kawhi
though, isn't
that's
mean?
Not fair. What's
that
mean? Even mean?
It's a guy's name. His name's Kawhi Leonard. That's how you
Kawhi
pronounce
though.
It. And the though is just like though. Like, yeah.
So were we racist to say that in the way the
because he's Chinese.
Well, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you on the next video. Deuces!